Hello everyone. In this video, you will learn how to update a record in Zoho Creator. Update record action is used when you need to make changes automatically in existing records when the workflow gets triggered. Zoho Creator lets you configure this functionality in your application where you can choose which record to modify when you trigger the workflow and what value to be updated in the chosen fields. You can use this in scenarios such as updating the status of an order after completion of delivery, updating the progress of a task to rest of the team members, updating the status of a leave request based on manager's response, and many more. You can configure this action in form, schedule, approval, payment, and report workflows. For demonstration purposes, let's take the case of an employee management application and add the update action to an approval workflow to understand this better. This is a sample apply leave form where employees can request for leave. Our requirement is to change the status of the leave request from requested to approved or rejected when the manager approves or rejects the request respectively in the All Leaves report. To achieve this, we need to configure an approval workflow first and then add the update record action. Let's see how to do this. Go to the editor and select the workflow section. Click Approvals and Create Workflow. Choose the form in which you need the actions to take place. Let's choose Apply Leave. Give a name to the workflow. Choose whether you wish to run the action always or on a specific condition. Here, we need the status to be updated every time the manager approves or rejects the leave request. So, let's choose Always. Now, we need to add an approver. Here, let's choose a user and add the manager as the approver and save. Check out a detailed video on approval process to learn each aspect of this in detail. A level 1 approver is assigned. By default, Zoho Creator lets you send email to the employee notifying the approval or rejection. Our requirement is to update the status based on the manager's response to the request. Let's delete the email action and add another action each to update the status on approval as well as rejection of the leave request. Click on Add New Action in the Approve section. Choose Always since we want the status to be updated every time manager approves the request. But if you want it to take place selectively, you can choose On Condition and do it accordingly. Choose Data Access and Update Record. Choose the form in which you want the status to be updated. Let's choose Apply Leave. You need to set a criteria on which record needs to be updated. Let's choose the current record since we want only the current request to get updated. In case you want multiple records to be updated, you can choose Specify Criteria and set it accordingly. Next, choose the field you wish to update in the record. Let's choose Status and select Approved. Click Save. Similarly, add the update record action so that status gets updated on rejection as well. Let's access the application and request for leave. The status of the request on the All Leaves report is requested for the time being. Now, from the manager's account, let's approve the request. Once approved, as you can see, the status on the All Leaves report for the current request has changed from requested to approved. In this way, field values of existing records can be automatically updated based on your requirements. That's all for now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.